Welcome to the project Wireless Energy Meter, wherein we are making use of this digital energy meter which is interfaced with our microcontroller. This microcontroller calculates the energy consumption and sends this calculated energy over the wireless to this receiver. So we have one more wireless receiver here, and this microcontroller displays the tariff and the meter reading in this display. So we have a provision to change the tariff here using this up and down buttons, and once the reading is done, we can clear the reading from here so that it gets cleared the EEPROM of this microcontroller. The energy meter reading gets stored within the internal EEPROM of this microcontroller. Let us see it's working now. When I power this receiver on first, it will display the title name, and this LED blinks two times, which indicates it's just started. Now it displays the tariff rate as 5 rupees, and it's waiting for data. It's waiting for data from the transmitter. Now let me power this on. So now it sends the tariff to the receiver. See, this reading is coming from the transmitter, which is stored within the EEPROM. Now the previous reading is, energy meter reading is 5 units and the tariff is 25 rupees. So now let me power on the load. Unless and until I power on the load, the reading won't get incremented. See, it is still 5 units. Now let me power this on. See, I just turned on the power supply. So now the unit's information is transferred to the controller, and from here it will be received by the receiver. Now let us see whether the reading will get increased or not. See, the units got 6. The rate was 5 rupees, so 6 into 5 is 30 rupees. Now 7 units and 35 rupees. So now, for example, if I want to clear this reading, I press this clear button here. When I press this button, the wireless command sends from this transmitter to this receiver again, and the memory content in this microcontroller will get cleared and it will become zero. So let me push this button and hold for 2 seconds. So now it got cleared. See, the reading has become 0 now. Now on, it will start from 1 at the rate 5 rupees per unit. Now if the reading is 2, then the tariff should be 10 rupees. Now let me demonstrate one more thing. Suppose if I power this off and if I power it on again, it should remember the previous readings. Now it's waiting for the data from the transmitter. When I power this on, assume that my load is off now. Let me turn off the load. Load is no way connected with the microcontroller. So if I power on the microcontroller, it should send the previously stored readings. See, the previously stored reading was 2 rupees and the tariff was 10 rupees. Sorry, 2 units and the 10 rupees. Now I'll demonstrate how to change the tariff rate. So for that, power off the receiver and power it on, and within 2 seconds, press and hold this button. See, now it got into setting mode. Now if I press off button, it will go up to 10 rupees. If I press the down button, the tariff will be decremented. Suppose if I keep the tariff as 4 rupees, for example, and if I press both the buttons simultaneously, it will come out of the loop. I mean, it will get into running mode now. I'm sorry, it got set to 5 rupees. let me change the value again. Let us keep it as 3 rupees. So now 2 units into 3 rupees is 6 rupees. Now if I power it on the transmitter and the load, now the tariff should be multiples of 3 rupees. See, the reading has become 3 now, and 3 into 3 is 9 rupees. So in this way you can change the tariff based on your energy consumption tariff rates in your locality. And as I said, at any point of time we can clear the data in transmitter by press and hold this clear button. If I press and hold this button, the data will become 0. Again, it will start from 1. Thank you for watching the demo.